singer. My name is Yvonne Bellcard. I'm Swedish. And today will be an event about startups, how hard it is, how much fun it is, and we're going to focus especially on storytelling.
Tell us about the Middle East startup project.
Well, the Middle East startup project is basically we want to create a media platform that disrupts old structures, and we want to be able to create a nuanced news platform for more and broader news than what we think is a short-term Western sensationalist media. And then for this, we believe that focusing on something innovative and productive within the region is fantastic, and therefore startup, innovation, creating jobs.
Tell us about how you see the
project
in the future. When do you see it going?
Well, I see so much innovation. I see some really, really cool entrepreneurs coming out of the region. But my objective is to put a highlight on this region. So venture capitalists, incubators, law firms, media agencies in Silicon Valley, Stockholm, Berlin, London, have the opportunity to come down and meet the entrepreneurs and create opportunities and help grow the region. And support the startups.
Thank you, and good luck.
Thank you.
But I think in a room like this, it's important to be honest about mistakes. It's important.